of Mele. So our next performer, her name is Tehani. Everybody say hi, Tehani. How you feeling? You ready? She's good. Okay, so she's a native Hawaiian artist born and raised right here on our beautiful Moku of Oahu. Music is the universal language that brings peace to her soul, and her dream is to give others that feeling as well. In 2001, she was the winner of Manamaoli's Mele contest and also won the following year. In 2022, she joined the Hapu Collective and completed the boot camp, their Mele Craft boot camp. And soon after, she was invited to an all-star band named the Manamaoli Pupu Collective. During this year of 2023, she was an opening artist for Palofuma's show at the Republic. We got Palofuma fans here? I love that. So she was with Palofuma, and then she just loves bringing people together. Variety of genres, reggae, Hawaiian, country, pop, and R&B. Girlfriend, you're busy. I'm gonna get out of your way so you can wow this audience. Can you all please give a warm, warm round of applause to the up-and-coming artist from Hapu Collective, Miss Tehani. Thanks so much for her, guys.
Hello, everyone. My name is Tehani, and I have my cousin Cindy Spencer with me today.
Hello, guys.
I'm going to start with some Bob Marley tunes for y'all. throwback to Mistletoe.
Sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the world.
my right is Cindy Spencer. Our last song for tonight will be some love on the tunes again, Little Birds.
Yeah.
What's your Instagram handle?
Instagram is tehani.music.
All right, get your phones out and go follow. One more round of applause for Tehani. Go follow you guys. Okay, so I gotta tell you, as I was coming out here, I told you the International Marketplace is super generous. They gave me all these more gift cards. So who's ready to win some more gift cards? I know, and in the gift that you guys, I heard Alicia Keys. I wanna do like maybe in the gift of Mele. We continue with you guys singing. I like that so much. So the first person up here, what do I have up first? $100 gift card to Jams World. Who wants to win $100 card to Jams World? Okay. First person to come up here and sing Mele Kaliki Maka. Okay, Sam, come here. Actually, what's your name?
Alvin.
Okay, come stand right here, Vanna. Stand right in the spotlight. No, that's you over there. Okay, wait, first of all, what are you gonna buy at Jams World?
I don't know.
Hey, me too, but you know what? It's $100 to Jams World, iconic Hawaiian brand.